Alright, y'all, so in today's video, we are going to be seeing what I can get from 60 chests from Inosuke and Akaza inside of Project Slayers. And bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro, from Inosuke, bro, I'm looking for these double swords, bro, aka one of the rarest swords in the game. Like, bro, everybody wants these swords, bro. I'm one of these people, which is why I'm gonna be fighting Inosuke so many times, just in hopes that I can get it. And since we're looking for this sword, I'm going to be fighting Akaza a little bit here and there during the video, just to see if I can get a higher chance of getting the dual swords. So without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Powerful one ever. There was just one small problem.
Airbending.
She could not figure out airbending just yet.
What is wrong with me?
I don't know. Tennis the other one is gonna be another one. Oh, you heard it first. 4-0 England.
Oh my god, my luck is so bad. No. Oh my gosh, only poison girl. Oh my god, nothing again, bro. 3 times in a row. Yo. Dang, bro, another potion event like last time, bro. Do not want to repeat. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. I mean, we got a drop, but I already have it, so it's freaking useless. Ooh, okay, we actually got a mythic item. Not too bad. Finally, something decent. Nothing again. Level up, but no items.
Yeah.
You talking about the Norwegian dude?
You look like a bitch.
Jesus.
Ooh, or
oh, mythic item. I got a scythe though. Alright bro, well, as y'all just saw, we got absolutely basically nothing from those 60 chests. Very sad day. It's a very sad day, I will have to admit. Like bro, why is it every time I do these chest challenges, I get nothing the entire time? Like, you know, I got my little aura scythe in there, but I already have those items, so it's nothing I really want. Like bro, I'm looking for these mythic swords, bro. But if y'all really do understand my pain and the grind I went through to do this video, just hit that like button and subscribe while you're at it, bro, because this video is mentally draining. But without further ado, I'm gonna see y'all later.